How to repair Microsoft Edge WebViewer 2 Runtime. Hi everyone, it's Sophia. To assist you today without any delay, let's jump right in. First, open Control Panel. In Control Panel, you'll find Programs. Under Programs, you'll find Uninstall a Program. Click on Uninstall a Program. You'll find this kind of screen pop up. In here, scroll all the way down till you find Microsoft Edge WebView2. After you find WebView2, simply click on it and then click on change. Make sure you press yes and you're good to go. This version is not available on my device. You'll simply find it on your device, which is Microsoft Edge WebView2. And that's how you repair Microsoft Edge WebView2 runtime. Thank you for joining me today. If this video helps you out, please leave a like and subscribe for more. Got a question or want to suggest a topic? Comment below. I am Sophia signing off. Until next time.